Silent letters in English, part two. Let's look at the letter H. It is often silent. For example, after the letter W, like in why, where, when. But also, it can be silent at the beginning of many English words, like our or honest. This is a common mistake among English learners because we have other words that begin with the letter H where the H is not silent, like in healthy or heavy. So be careful with these.